Southbox family, Eric Kelly, the man himself, the legend.
What up?
So many nationals. If you're a boxing guy, you know who this guy is. We're going to talk Danny Jacobs, Brooklyn versus Mexico, Canelo. Let's get into it, man. Talk some shit.
And listen, let me tell you something. So right now, I'm just not hearing today that they don't want Danny Jacobs to hydrate past 170. Like, what kind of bullshit is that? Who are you, Canelo, to make a hydrating clause? First, you get busted with steroids a couple times in a week. There's always some bullshit to all Canelo fights. He's either fighting somebody too old, somebody too small, somebody who's nobody. Now somebody can't gain weight. You know what I'm saying? I give props for his two fights against Triple G, which I thought one was a loss for Canelo and one was a draw. First one Canelo lost, second was a draw. I give him props on the Mayweather fights, Lara fights, Chow fights, Cotto fights, and he arguably lost all those fights, but we know he lost the Floyd fight, right? Now you saying Danny can't hydrate past, come on, what the fuck are you doing? Why? Canelo, you little short, chunky, mailbox-looking motherfucker. You is bigger than Danny. Don't get me wrong, Danny got the hype, but Canelo, like, you know what I'm saying? Canelo's short, thick, and solid. He got busted with steroids twice in a week. Why can't Danny hydrate? You just fought Rocky Fielder for the Super Middleweight Championship of the World. He was over 170 on fight night. Why Danny can't be over? Why? Why? Fuck it. Señor Chocha, forget Chocha Alvarez, talk to me. Why? I don't fuck with Canelo. I never did. And you know what? That's some bullshit. We here right now. We got Arizlandi Law versus Brian Castano. You might know who the fuck Castano is. Long story short, why is King Kong not in the headlines? Because King Kong, Luis Ortiz, it's the co-main event, right? Why is he not on the bill? Why is Ortiz? If you ask me, Ortiz is a bigger name than Lara. Think about that. Ortiz, former heavyweight champ.
Ortiz has been calling out Anthony Joshua.
Andy done performed at Barclays more than Lara. Why isn't Ortiz on the bill? That's not disrespectful to you. Don't get me wrong, Lara's a great fighter. I like Lara a lot. He's a damn good fighter. But why is Ortiz not on the bill? At least co-main event, Ortiz, you know what I'm saying? Why is he not on the bill?
Something's wrong with boxing. Why? Somebody in the promotional side of things isn't doing their job, right?
I mean, it gotta be. They the ones that responsible for this shit, right? You know what I'm saying? I mean, but we gonna have another great night of boxing here at Brooklyn Boxing Barclays Center. I love what the Bella's doing. I love what Premier Boxing's doing, Brooklyn Boxing. I love all this shit. I just wanna understand why Ortiz's name is not on the bill. Why is the former heavyweight champ being disrespected like that? Why? That's disrespect. You understand what I'm saying? And I don't want to know how much money he gets. Because I know they're going to short him on that. If they short him on the bill, I'll guarantee you he's going to be short on his bills. Think about it.
There you have it. Eric Kelly doing his thing.